one. I've spent all my money on girls and strong beer, and what riches I've had are just squandered. Yes, it failed after failed to the market I sent to me. That was all gone and my money all spent. My heart was so hard I could never repent, so that's what has brought me to limbo. Oh, once I could run, all the others did lie and trot like a crow in the gutter. And the people said as they saw me pass by,
there goes Mr. Flop in a flutter.
To the top and top gallants I hoisted my sails in a fine French cravat and all went with me tiles. But now I am ready, so gnaw me on nails and drink the cold waters of limbo. Have you missed that case? And as soon as I saw him, I knew his old face. Well, he stood staring at me like one in a maze, and I wished myself straight out of limbo. Now, Jack, if I set you on floor in your legs and put you in credit and fashion, it's really wrong, your regular ways, endeavouring to govern your passion. Yes, Uncle, says I, if you'll set me free, I surely will always be governed by thee. I'll labour me bones with a girl in my soul, and I'll fight up for labour in limbo. In me ragged old coat, they knew none of me gold, and they threw me all out, no word in the cold. Yeah, the latter to see how those hussies did scold and join me for laying in limbo. Well, I hadn't been there for a very long time, when me pockets they both fell a picking. I banged them as long as me rod could hold until they fell coughing and kicking. And one cried out mad and the other did scold. I banged them as long as me rod could hold. Yes, I banged their poor bodies for the good of their souls, and I paid them for laying me in limbo. Yes, I paid them for laying me in limbo.
Made him blush, boys, like any rose. I'd have pulled the trigger, I'd have pulled the trigger and shot you dead. So they survey all the day. She dressed herself in man's array, with sword and pistol by her side, to meet a true